Welcome to part three of this DIY built-in project. You're never going to believe what this looks like at the end of this video, so just stay tuned.
Painting is all done. Now it's time to add something really special to this piece. So I am a huge fan of wallpaper, especially the peel and stick kind that you can buy, put up yourself, and then take down when you're over. And I found this one on Amazon, and I fell in love. And it's been sitting in my wants list for months. And when I came up with this idea, I said, this is the perfect thing to use for this project.
So after a little project powwow, we're gonna get this going, but I wanna remind you, we are still in a rental and you can do all of this in a rental. It looks gorgeous and you're never gonna believe part four.